What a great way to start part two. Our champion, Buffy Summers, is teaming up with Rowdy Roddy Piper. And the fabulous Moolah is coming with the greatest gentleman and lover of all times, Ace Rimmer. This is going to be hilarious, but a little bit violent. Let's see if the fabulous Moolah and Rimmer can do it against the champs and the dirtiest of dirty players, Rowdy Roddy.
This has become a very popular stipulation lately, a mixed tag match.
First on the shoulder.
A backbreaker now.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
He's burying elbows to the midsection.
And if he keeps this up, we'll be out of here sooner than expected.
That'll do some serious damage.
Vicious right forearm. He's absorbed some damage already.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Which means it's now time for the women to compete. Oh, strong impact! Put in a position now.
Drop right in their face. Lifts their opponent's legs and as the arm bar stretch in.
Just stretch out the arm. That could produce a dislocation or, at the very least, a pinched nerve. Ah, she's trying to create space.
What a DDT.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Taking flight.
Such a great example of confidence she's showing here.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in
store? Thunderous right hand.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
And you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped.
Abdominal stretch. Fighting out. That's a way to get out of it. Oh, clothesline.
Whoa. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He's taking some good hits. He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too. Bullseye! She's just soaking in all the praise from her admirers. Four, two.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
taking this match off the mat now. Incoming! It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker. Double axe handle. Oof.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Driven into the barricade. Fakes from the barricade. Suplex. She's beginning to flag a little. Endless kicks to the gut. Byron, I'll explain to you what that feels like. And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
She is really getting fired up.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
The submission is locked in
deep. Out coming.
Right, scratching, doing whatever it takes. She will not let this match end.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Up top.
Lives to fight another day.
Oh my goodness. Oh, what a smack.
That is just insulting.
Oh, driving the elbow.
Five.
Oh. Reversal. Can they go with the attack? Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Giving her opponent a moment to realize who she's in a fight with.
Oh! Pinpointing the leg in the corner.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Punch connect. Here it comes.
That's a shame. I wanted Fabulous Moolah to win.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
I think I would like to see a match between Fabulous Moolah and Buffy one-on-one. Yeah. Look at them. Do they look lovely together? Fabulous pair. And certainly happy with that win. Oh, that was good. Anyway, you take your bow, ladies and gentlemen, because you deserve it. I just enjoyed it. Coming up, we got another match for ya. So let's get down and dirty. Let's get hard. And let's get to it. Well, we saw him turn up last week after Volk's match. And he wants a fight. Just so happens, MJF was here watching Strike. And he's ended up having a row with Eminem. So this will be good to see what's going to happen. Because Eminem is ready and raring to go. MJF, well, he's the champion now. He's just here to play, but he's always here to win.
And you're looking at a superstar who comes into this match as a reigning champion. You can just tell he's got some extra swagger to him, knowing he's a title holder.
To be a champion, you have to be among the best. He knows he's currently the top of his game.
And in this match, he's got a chance to once again prove that fact.
But let's not pretend they don't have a huge target on their back right now. That's how we get a challenger like this, who thinks they should have the title instead.
And if the champion wins this match, while the title will not change hands, it has to put them in the conversation for a title shot in the near future.
Going right after the neck.
Beautiful neck breaker. Knee strike connects. Oh, God. Oh, with authority. Answering back. Whoa, stiff headbutt.
Smash slam.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, vicious headbutt. Torturous focus on the leg, punishing the leg.
The legs are a base step.
Uh-oh, Borg to cut off the ring. Guillotine applied. Letting an inch submission maneuver here. Look at the pin.
The guillotine locked in. This is all. That was an incredible counter.
Caught with a lariat.
Arm ringer applied.
Down for you.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. Look out! Enable the counter.
Closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Uh-oh. It's good. We're gonna see it.
Sister Abigail.
We've seen how this all started, and it seems to escalate with each week.
The coals were lit, Saxton, and those flames have been stoked.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh! Oh, straight to the floor!
You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid. Double underhook applied.
Suplex!
He's looking a little weary now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Oh, pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. It does it.
Six. He's got him scouted.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Send him up. Russian leg sweep.
Well-placed kick.
Arm control applied and a big boot to the guts.
We're gonna see it!
Right to the back of the neck! He's headed up top!
Thinking big!
From the top!
Oh, competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
This could be the chance he was looking for. Two.
They have every right to be happy about the victory in this match.
Look at that. He's odd and he's back. Oh, and look. Oh, yes. Go on, Volks. Give a slap.
You can cut the tension in here with a knife.
Oh, Davey May. That means that they want to get that rivalry back up and running, just like he had with Iron Man. I think that's what brought him back early. Because we weren't expecting him back at all, really, were we? We thought he'd finished with wrestling for good. But now we can look forward to seeing Volks versus Eminem. Now let's head off, because it's your main event coming up. The epitome of heel versus face. Yes, we bring you Shredder versus Optimus Prime. This is going to be a battle of the ages. So what a main event are we bringing to you? All arm up for this. This is going to be one never to forget. Just remember, you were here when you saw it first.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen Adrenaline take the superstar very far in the past.
Yeah, but he's taken on a superstar with a mean streak a mile wide.
I know, I wouldn't want to be in the ring with this guy.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as
from the top. Turnbuckles. Wicked clothesline. Oh my, what a splash. Great reversal.
Tagged with a punch.
Oh, what a kick.
Connects on the kick.
Looking to catch him off guard. He throws his shoulder up before two.
Seems a little too early in this match to go for the pin.
Big boot connects. Crash landing on the outside.
I don't know what you're thinking when you're throwing an opponent out of the ring like that.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
He just barely dodges.
Just unloading knees to the body.
To the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly. Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Firm control. Big boot. He covered. Shoulders are down.
Going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
To the midsection.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Control. Nasty kick to the face. Forearm smack. Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Action needs to return to the ring and fast. Uh-oh. Oh, what a counter.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Able to evade.
Wow, that is some impressive strength.
He's got the pin. This could be it. And to the pay window. Kicks out. He still has life.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Revolution's in. A spinning power bomb.
Close the book on this one.
Pure instinct and adrenaline right now. Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Knee right in the face. I think we are witnessing a coup.
It looks like we're going to see it. Selena double soul.
And we are doomed here.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious. Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Stop to finish it off. Oh, impact to the stomach.
He's returning fire.
Big splash.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Shane, there had to be a winner and a loser.
And, oh, come on. Can't even shake the man's hand?
Oh, man. Obvious. Emotions are running very, very high between both athletes.
Come on, as if we were expecting anything like that. He's a heel, he was never going to shake your hand, but at least you tried. Well, that's it for this week. I'll see you next week for Monday Power. I hope you've had fun. That all leaves me to say, as ever, stay safe, and you take care, y'all.